It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me kind of leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind the couch. It's knowing we're not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, and each stands in a ride upon some line that keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Something that somebody said because they thought we fit together and walk in. It's knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving as I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. My cup of soup back from some dirty crack and cauldron in some train yard. My beard rough and cold pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. With cupped hands round a tin can, I tend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and hours you're just gentle on my mind. That you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and forever you're just gentle on my mind.